Italian Foreign Minister Federica Mogherini has been chosen as the new foreign policy chief.
Mogherini set to become the new face of EU foreign affairs.
Is Federica Mogherini the right person to lead Europe's diplomacy?
Let me tell you very clearly, I believe the revolution we need is simply to make things work. So no theoretical debate, but very concrete action. No excuses, we just need to do it, and to do it now. This is the world we're living in, and we better wake up to this new reality.
We can choose to do nothing and be a spectator of the crisis unfolding around us, or we can use the crisis as an opportunity for change. And this is what I want to do.
Io mi ricordo l'89, andavo ancora al liceo. Sentivo il cambiamento di epoca. Sentivo che uscivamo dalla guerra fredda e entravamo in quello che speravamo potesse essere un nuovo ordine globale. Oggi siamo davanti invece a un'altra cosa.
Independence Day!
Do you really believe any single European country alone, from the smallest to the biggest, has the size and the power to make a difference for its citizens in the global scene? None of your countries alone in this world of today is a big one. Small could be beautiful, but it's not effective. You don't realize what you have until you've lost it. È una famiglia divisa. È una famiglia che si sta riconfermando famiglia. Perché pensiamo che questo sia il modo migliore per stare insieme in questo mondo pericoloso di oggi. L'Europa sa andare anche molto veloce quando sa la direzione che vuole prendere.
The Europeans need to take responsibility when it comes to their own defense. You can be strong and human.